Welcome, technology enthusiasts. Today, we invite you on a unique journey where groundbreaking developments shaping the future of military aviation meet the experiences that have influenced history. In this video, ArtSciTech followers, we will delve deeply into both the revolutionary technologies of the future sixth-generation fighter jets and the story of the historically impactful F-47 fighter jet. Make sure to watch the entire video because the F-47 and similar models represent the latest cutting-edge technologies that will make history. Let's witness them together. First, we explore what sixth-generation fighter jets mean and the key features that distinguish them from previous generations. Although these aircraft have not yet fully entered service, they are on the radar for creating a revolution in aviation technology. Moving beyond the stealth capabilities, advanced sensor systems, and high maneuverability of fifth-generation jets, sixth-generation fighters are expected to be smarter, more autonomous, and equipped with integrated systems. One of the main differences is that these new generation jets will be supported entirely by integrated artificial intelligence systems. With pilot support systems and partially autonomous operational capabilities, human error during flight is minimized, and rapid decision-making on the battlefield is achieved. Moreover, advanced materials and stealth technologies used in their designs, such as radar-absorbent coatings and next-generation composite materials, offer a more efficient structure. Around the world, numerous countries and alliances are conducting intensive research to secure air superiority with sixth-generation fighter jets. For instance, projects such as the United States' Next Generation Air Dominance, NGAD program, the United Kingdom's Tempest project, and the Collaborative Future Combat Air System, FCAS, developed by France, Germany, and Spain are just a few examples. The NGAD program aims not just to design a new aircraft, but to present a concept where the entire defense ecosystem is integrated. These projects plan for the aircraft to work in harmony not only by themselves, but also in coordination with other air, land, and sea systems. The Tempest project from the UK is seen as a major leap for Europe's defense industry. These initiatives highlight the critical importance of cooperation and technological integration in defense strategies. Stealth technology provides a crucial advantage by making fighter jets difficult to detect by radar systems. For sixth-generation jets, the use of radar-absorbent coatings and next-generation composite materials is not only significant for invisibility, but also for structural durability and lightweight design. These new material technologies aim to reduce air resistance while increasing fuel efficiency. This results in significantly extended flight range and operational duration. Additionally, these materials help lower maintenance costs, contributing to a more sustainable long-term defense strategy. The integration of these technologies in future fighter jets becomes a decisive factor in gaining an advantage on the battlefield. Artificial intelligence is revolutionizing nearly every field in today's technology. In fighter jets, pilot support systems and autonomous flight technologies are designed to eliminate the drawbacks of the human factor. Supported by AI-driven systems, sixth-generation jets can rapidly analyze complex situations and make the most appropriate strategic decisions. These aircraft are designed to operate in autonomous mode, particularly in challenging combat situations, thus performing missions without putting human pilots at risk. Furthermore, integration with unmanned aerial vehicles, UAVs, adds flexibility and diversity to aerial combat. AI-supported systems not only increase operational efficiency, but also provide a strategic advantage against enemy defense systems. Another key feature of future fighter jets is their integration with advanced weapon systems. Hypersonic missile technologies take the offensive and defensive capabilities of sixth-generation jets to a new level. With advanced sensors and target acquisition systems, these jets can execute extremely precise operations against enemy targets. In today's combat strategies, rapid and effective attack methods are crucial, and integrated weapon systems are developed to meet this need. These systems provide a flexible defense and attack strategy against both air and ground targets by quickly adapting to different combat environments. Thus, sixth-generation jets acquire a versatile and integrated structure suited to the dynamics of modern warfare. New generation engine technologies are a critical factor directly affecting the performance and efficiency of fighter jets. Sixth-generation jets, with engines designed for higher efficiency and lower environmental impact, optimize fuel consumption while offering longer range and higher speeds. By going beyond traditional engine technologies, the integration of new propulsion systems enhances the effectiveness of military operations while reducing maintenance and operational costs. These technological advancements ensure that the aircraft not only become more environmentally friendly and sustainable, but also provide critical advantages on the battlefield. Modern and future combat tactics do not rely solely on manned platforms. They also involve the effective use of unmanned aerial vehicles. Sixth-generation fighter jets are designed to integrate seamlessly with unmanned systems that can operate alongside manned platforms. This integration accelerates the flow of information and increases operational flexibility. UAVs, particularly in hazardous or prolonged missions, take over critical information relay and play a significant role in the strategic decision-making process. This synergy meets the demands for speed and adaptability inherent in modern warfare, making it a defining element in future combat scenarios. The F-47 fighter jet holds a significant place in aviation history and stands out as a model that has left a mark on the evolution of military aviation. Let's take a brief journey back in time to examine the history and development process of this model. The F-47 was developed in response to the strategic needs brought about by the Cold War. Its design process emphasized high speed and maneuverability to meet the air combat and defense requirements of that era. During this process, technological innovations, as well as international defense strategies, played a major role. Let's now move on to the most important part, the technical specifications of the fighter jet. The F-47's engine power, maximum speed, maneuverability, weapon systems, and radar capabilities placed it among the leading fighter jets of its time. It demonstrated superior performance in both air-to-air and air-to-ground missions, offering a wide range of operational uses. The systems developed were considered advanced technology for that period, and the F-47 played a key role in laying the groundwork for the modern fighter jet concept. The F-47 is notable as a versatile platform used in various scenarios. Its ability to secure air superiority and execute missions against ground targets was crucial in its role in combat strategies. This versatility made the F-47 valuable both theoretically and practically. Today, comparing it with modern fighter jets like the F-35 and Su-57, understanding the strengths and weaknesses of the F-47 is important for grasping how aviation technology has evolved. Although the innovative features offered by the F-47 were impressive in its time, they show differences when compared to today's technological demands. Yet its core principles remain inspirational. Moreover, the significant role the F-47 played in its development and operational usage has influenced international military strategies and geopolitical dynamics. Finally, in this section, we evaluate the connection between the past models, like the F-47, and the future sixth-generation fighter jets. We summarize the similarities and differences between the design principles, technological innovations, and operational strategies of the two generations. The experiences gained in the past have laid the foundation for today's technological strides, while the future's potential illuminates the dynamic structure of the defense industry. This video comprehensively presents both the heritage of the past and the promising technologies of the future. In conclusion, the historical experiences of the F-47 fighter jet and the forward-looking vision of sixth-generation fighter jets emerge as revolutionary elements in military aviation. This video serves as a comprehensive guide for viewers who wish to understand both historical perspectives and modern technology. For more content like this, don't forget to subscribe to the ArtSciTech channel. Stay scientific.